do a thing, and here we go. Thing here, I click here. Go. Alright, I'm back. We're back. Kratos has been holding this position for 22 hours now with a sulking kid next to him. And we're here. See how badly this turns out. What? Oh, it's this thing, okay. Let's go. See how.
Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh.
A miserable
dwarven,
shit.
With no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we
you stare
looking.
At that.
We.
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Yeah. Still have that issue that I was talking about yesterday. Still in my head. I talked about it in the GeoGuessr video that's coming up tomorrow. Like, goddamn. Alright, is that going to be a thing now where I have to watch where I, throw that thing? Oh, control it. New type of monster.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife.
It's a rock.
It does not attack.
Ah. Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Hmm. I'm sure it'll be an issue at some point. That looks uncomfortable. I'm sure I'll fight him at some point, or I need to manipulate him to do a thing for him. First. Haxel. Potentially gonna get a lot of that shit today. Gonna do a fight down here? Yep. Oh, they're regenerating health. That's a problem. There. I'll just have to do a super big blow. These fucking things. I didn't want to do that, but okay. Like, I let go of that button a long time ago. Okay. Shut up! Oh my god! Oh god, this is annoying.
How'd I do?
Your skill continues to grow.
I mean, you watched him kill all those people. That's about as close to a compliment as he's getting. Both serpent scales.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Hmm? Oh. Guess I can't go this way. Not yet. I probably should have saved that thing. Yeah, I guess not. And that's the way we come out. I have a feeling we're going to fight that golem, or he's the bodyguard of the thing we're going to look for.
Prepare yourself.
I have a feeling.
Father, watch out!
This fucking. Fucking things, I hate them so much. Come on. I'm backing the fuck up. It's getting too far away. You come towards me.
Poison, he's coming.
Fucking things, I hate them so much. So much. Well, that's right, I can do a whole thing. I forgot. Search around, this thing's gonna be full of shit. Worth getting. Punch it. Okay.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Hey. Oh, goody. Fucking stupid ass fucking things.
Boy, over here.
Okay.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Oh, it's here. That's easy. I know where that is. Ah, I was just there. Bro. Gonna be defended by a thing. No way, you won't fight that thing. Okay. Climb. Like a fight area of some sorts. Throw this at it. It doesn't look like a. Gotta look for these seals. There's one. Okay, I see the other. This is gonna do a thing. look around for the other one. Probably over there. Okay. Look for that other rune. Like there's a fight here. Hasn't anything triggered yet? Boy. It's in that hole once this turns up.
Oh. Wow.
Where is this last room? I have to find it. Can't leave till I find it. Work that upper body. Missing that one. Looking. Down here. No. Nope. Up, around, see nothing. Nothing here. I need to find this. Need to find this. Where are you? Okay, there's that. Do I see it here? Floating on anything. No. Back this way. It is opening up for a reason. Do I see a thing? I don't. What the hell is this thing? Oop. No. Why is that blinking? Fuck you. Look over here. I need to find this. Alright. I will come back for you. Oh, it's right in here. Alright. I guess I won't do that.
Here's the ring! On that severed hand!
Of course.
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Of course, it's what's making him run.
We know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it.
No.
Right?
No.
No.
We will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
There's easier ways of teaching your child lessons. I'm not ready to fight you yet. It's not gonna end. Oh, fuck you. Fuck. I didn't want to do that, but okay. Fuck you. Do it, do it. There we go. Shoot your wolves! There we go. Fuck your head. I blocked that. Roll away! There we go. That's the wrong button. Oh, I didn't want to do that. God damn it. Fuck every one of you. You're dead. Pull away. Come on, swing. And then smash your face. Still want some? Fuck you.
That takes care of that.
Right, it does. I didn't want to use my rage, but I did because I have mash button spam itis. Let's go to that door. What's in here? Open.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused.
Oh.
And look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
My guess is why don't we just rip the hand out? Am I gonna get destroyed fighting this thing? I mean, just shoot the hand with an arrow and pin it up against a wall and... I bet we're gonna have to hit him with explosives. I'm gonna wait for his back to turn. Going in. All my shit's recharged. Alright, here we go.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Okay, it doesn't seem to give a shit. Gonna go for that chest. See if he cares. Hey, buddy. Don't mind me. Maybe this will help. Light rune attack. Fury of the Ice Troll. What do I have equipped? This is better. We'll upgrade it for that, and let's go to skills. Ooh, what's this? Is there anything else I can get you to do? Not yet. Okay. Got that. This one is... punch. No. The precision. No. What's this? I think we'll do this one. Boom. All right. Oh, now you saw me. Come on. Punch! Kick! Give me the fucking... Oh, he blew it up. Really? Fuck!
Father, you're almost dead.
I know. What hit me? What hit me? How can I have that bad of a name? Okay, pick it up. Punch. Come on. Ah, so close.
On your left, incoming fire.
Just gotta get distance. Fuck. Oh God, it's dead. God, that was tense.
Ring, dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of it?
Ashes, most likely.
Ooh, I got a.
I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Burn resistance. Okay. Is there a thing here? No. Oop. There may be a crow. Perfect place to hide a crow. I don't see. Anything else here? Yeah, I see a point. I know where it is. All right. Let's go. I got everything out of here, I think. And I shouldn't have. You should just know by now because you've been dropping chains for me for a while now. Learn what that says, kid.
What does it say?
Sir.
Yeah, zipline it.
These runes were written fast. It spells out. Ejim Staney.
Ejim Staney.
I don't know that one.
A gem stain.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
How do I get to you? Or I'm ready. There's no other way. What are you grabbing onto?
Ready yourself.
He's dead. Fucker! Fuck you. God, I hate those squeaky weasels. Blow it up. Sideways. What was that? I heard movement. That worried me. I saw a thing. Oh well. Warn me next time you do that, kid. It's gonna hurt. And jump right back on me. What was over there? Should be everything here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, you got a shield, huh?
This is the last one.
How do you know? You said this was the last one. Fuck you. For a thing?
It's over. It is over, isn't it?
I'd like to think so. Ooh, this is where it is. Forget about the chest. Heal yourself up. Guess I'm going down. Alright, let's go. Go find that, treasure. Ooh, a healing thing I left here, because I didn't need it. Now I do. This guy better be thankful.
What'd you find?
I hit the wrong button.
Sorry you wasted my time.
You're an alchemist.
Did I?
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find.
He's fine
still
with that.
Wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi.
Yeah, you heard me. Very low perk activation chance grants.
I'll take a closer look at you.
We're equipping you.
This here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he groped.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
I'm not as interested as I thought.
Well, let's,
What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Of course. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but, I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
I bet you do.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes, Lee.
Assholes.
We noticed. Any idea where they're coming
from? I didn't want to do that.
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Man, you still got more.
What do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
I guess he's done.
Sure, I'm open.
He just throws it. More strength. Yeah, why not?
See how that treats you. And don't be letting that spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again.
I can upgrade him more. Now, take a look at this. Is defense up? That's a lot of attack. It'd take a lot of damage though. Yeah, we'll do that since I have to enchant them.
There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day.
I'm gonna upgrade. I can't. Oh, it's not soft, it's solid now. Alright. Well, let's downgrade. Okay.
Son?
Don't have it.
What'd you forget?
I need a frozen flame. I cannot do. I will sell that.
Hope you got what you wanted.
All right.
Where were we on that other thing?
I think I'm done here. Yep. All right. We did the thing. We're gonna crouch walk real weird like. Whenever we have to load, we'll dagger a bit to make it give us a bit more time to load, I guess. I don't know. I ain't smart with the computers.
Boy.
So. Get me along. Time to heal the full. For free! Base. Base. There we go. Free heal. That's all I need. Alright. Cleared that out. Let's go get that treasure. More story time with Bad Storytell Dad. Gonna load in a story way too late.
So, what other stories have you got?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
I've heard
getting
this story.
Revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
All right. Been in his asshole, or I gotta hack at his gut. I got Oblivion Stone. Great pommels with Life Drain. Nice. Is there any way to get to that? From here. Don't think so. Has to do some with those thingies. I don't have access to yet. Alright, let's go.
I see some loot up there.
I'm heading towards it. Mash it. I did that. Let's go to that. Just loop around the lake here. See if there's anything good over in this part of the lake.
Massive. There must be a way to open this gate. Somehow.
Knock? Ask him?
Hey, that looks like a water wheel. Or I guess, an underwater wheel. Did you just laugh at that?
No.
You sure?
Yes. I do not laugh.
Don't I know?
That's funny. Can I not get? I guess I can't get to that. Not yet, at least. Like, why can't I throw from... Stop staring at me, it's creepy.
I've never seen a waterfall so big.
What are we looking at? Oh, that. Look for Crow. Okay, I don't see one. Stone Falls.
Here. Boy.
Another treasure map. Don't look at me when you do it, just do
another
it.
Map. Great.
Within the boat captain in the belly of the Hydra, the key was mine. Travel the new lands. Ship was wrecked, stuck along precious key. Alright. First. I think I can just throw it at it. Let's do this. Gotta get unlock all these fast travel points. Not traveled to that yet. Alright. Oh, I can't get to that yet. Well, they made it just in such a way I would not be able to, A puzzle. I'm gonna fight something in there.
Okay, here we go.
Hate you. Fuck you. Go away. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, you're stuck in a corner, huh? Turn around. Bitch.
Ready, end wave.
That did anything. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, they give him invincibility frames. Fuck you.
How was that?
I see improvement.
He's at least being positive now. See what this says. This worm doesn't have poison spar, but he spits. Venomancer. Don't need that. That is healing. We have a puzzle. I've just figured the puzzle out. Right. Can't do anything with you. Alright, so... Probably can cross the bridge at some... If I can... This. Can't get it from this end. Okay, so I gotta go over here. Going to do this. Pull this down. Go. Cross the bridge. Got another fire spirit dude.
Come and face me, God of Thunder.
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Off my back.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
So,
why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled,
but
he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
What about if you shoot it? Oh, I wanted you not to do the wolf. I just wanted you to... I didn't do it. That's nothing. Where's your statue?
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
So, to the east, like there? Where's your statue? So many questions. This is all health. Then. What is this? Golden talisman. Active immediately after being hit to recover faster. No. It's not a bad one, but no. I don't think I can climb up here. No, I need this one. Right. Where's your statue? No, I can't go down here because water. All right. Yeah, you're still there.
I cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
Let's check the quest. Oh, we got these. Jesus. This one. I don't like that. That could be useful. I think I'm just gonna hang out with this for now. I guess we're going in there. There was a quest. I don't know where the quest markers are. This one. No, I wanted this one. Track.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about it?
Could his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
And it's got beef with gods. God kind of made him what he is now.
Want to try another story? Can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well.
I'll listen to
there
this.
There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Oh, look who's here. Fucking guy. Always where I'm at.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Vaithargard. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Does it say anything else about Dwarven King? My head's all going spaz-like. Itch. Okay. Need to buy a redstone before I forget.
Sure, I'm open.
We got that thing. No. Where is it? No. Resurrection stone. Need it. Don't need the prompt every time. I don't feel like worth it, so I'm not going.
Now, about that other thing.
Get a story.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once.
The O's are eyes?
Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you?
Ain't you?
Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin' creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Good story time. Well, let's go. Another load area. I see wolves. Rip them in half. Rip and tear. Oh, I didn't even see you. Yeah, way to beat up on that dog. I'd hope so. See what they gotta say about dags. Like dags? Or like what? Oh. Dogs. Yeah, dags. Well, that's the way. I don't want to go that way then. I go here. This red glowing chest. I should pay attention to what these colors mean. But I'm not. Really put the door, that was kind of obvious. So, red ones, materials? Yes. Those ones are at least. You having fun over there, kid? Like jumping a lot.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather.
Fantastic.
They died anyways.
Hello. Bite my arm. Fuck you. Fucker. Make that sad dog noise. I hate it.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king.
Probably not.
I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
What does it say? Just a wet blanket.
Sir.
On every...
Vey the Dowther. It means hunting death. Great.
So why is it specifically put there? Anything else here? Keep wanting to find these goddamn crow zones. Oh well. The heal. And the lift a rock. Like it's not even there. Turn around. Right back world.
What's that up there?
Those are
Wow.
Pretty fancy looking. Oh. You're a seagull, not a crow. Alright, in the boat. What was the wonder of the world that had the...
How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Exactly.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
Well, that's where I'm going. I'm gonna go anger a god, potentially. First.
How about one more story?
One more. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What?
Jesus.
Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but your ear, that's not right.
That's a bit much. This guy gonna be too hard to kill. Nope. Fuck you! I missed. Oh, we got a level 5, huh? This is bad. I'll take after him first. Had to get to level 5 first. That would have been bad. A lot of damage. Fuck you. Fuck you. And you're dead. Oh, that felt good.
Somewhere.
That felt good. Started off saying I want to be a shield bash guy, but here I am doing none of that. Hello, seagull. Have you seen any crows? I just have to come to the back here? Let's punch it. Here? Just a little... Okay. Find me. Look around. Ah, do I...
There he goes! How's he planning on doing this himself.
Where's the other thing?
It looks about ready to topple over.
It seems bad that I'm breaking Thor's statue like this, but... doesn't do anything. Like it's made out of like jade or something. Nothing there. Well, otherwise, had to make fight these. Really not there yet? Oh. Closer. Oh, hello, bro. Now I see you. I'm at right about here. Really high. And now. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I gotta get this crow. Like right there, and good shift. I mean, it's highlighted. Why is it? Here we go.
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know, I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Why is it
sorry?
They're gonna be like a big angry thing that's gonna come out of the water. And that's like right there. Trust that.
Why,
no, we won't.
Why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
What is that thing?
You want a beach here?
Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that thing?
Do we have time for another story?
Yeah, story time.
A short one. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
Crab. But she's a crab too. He should say, sure, I'll look forward as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
Story time's still good. I still enjoy story time. Seemed too easy. I get it, it's just a side quest. Head back. And that's the loading screen. This way. Load again. I don't think monsters respawn though. They're dead. They're dead. Keep hammering that one sword, buddy.
To work it is.
I don't think there's anything you don't have.
Yeah, boy.
I don't later have that. Then. Head back. There's nothing up. All right, angry spirit, I pissed off a god. Hope you know it gonna do to us? I get a story time right as I'm about to dock.
Snake. Stare, and it's unsettling.
Let's go. Alright, angry boy.
Have you... The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
I don't know how well that's gonna work, buddy.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Going to look for Thor on his own.
We're stupid.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Yeah. Is it like a different upgrade path with either of them, or does it matter? Keep, booting along here. Hey, it's a dock. What's this? Let's find out. You're not a crow. Oh, it's another rift.
Kavakia! Well, worth a shot.
I don't know what that means. If this gave me full rage, I'd be able to do these rift things super easy. Can't do those yet for some reason. Wait. What the fuck is that?
I can't read these either. But they're different from the others.
Well. Save over this. Here we go. This is gonna be good or bad? Probably bad. Oh no, they're all fine. Count. None of these count. Fuck off. Two, three. There we go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Flying. Two, three. Two, three. And fuck you. Ah, that felt good. I keep forgetting too, buddy, but you're doing a great job. That's what Kratos says. Two of 18. That went much better than it potentially could have. Another boat piece?
More of those.
Yep.
Good.
Let's heal.
Three heals.
How could I say no? I do like that build up, let's go to sockets. have the sockets there. Go a socket there. All right, let's go to skills. I have so much XP now. I don't throw enough. Don't like that. I think I'm gonna hold on to the... No, we're doing that one. I like that one. And maybe do some more rage stuff. Extend the length of punches after a strike. Fucking throwing rocks. What's this one do? Nah, that's enough for now. Oop. Is there a boat over here? I don't think there's a boat over here. I might be on the wrong one. Magic boat. Always a boat. We're near the you want to say Poseidon, but we're not Poseidon. Here for that.
Try another story?
Yes.
It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe
and killed the trees.
Then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
Is that it? All right, let's see what happens when I go here. Do do do.
Okay, here we go.
Stop throwing things at me. Very. I'll just kick you in the face. We're on the other side of the serpent. Okay.
Almost. If we could just find the other piece of the splendid.
God, stop staring at me. I hate it. So creepy. Right, how do I do that move? So it's R2. Gotcha. Okay. Unarmed. I need to R1. R1 and then R2. Forgetting buttons.
One more for the collection.
5 and 9. Where's the? I guess I can't go that way. You fucking ugh. So creepy. They're blocking off part of the lake. Not get off lift yet. All right.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Stop looking at me, Jesus. Just hit the barrel. There we go.
So, what other stories have you got?
One more. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side.
I think I've heard this one.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay, okay.
The scorpion asked the frog to help. Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay.
Fuck. I can't. Fuck you. Being a dick, huh? Fuck you then. Don't need your body anymore, do you?
Enemies down.
Oh, hello, Crow. Hey. You just can't. Ugh. It's up close. He looks ugly.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Look here.
Yes, sir.
I don't see the brazier.
Kvekja.
Kvekja. Oh. Alright, so. Oh, why am I so. Alright. While barehanded, hold R2 to perform a shield slam. So it's just R2, R2. Dress when those other humans turned. Or not. I mean, I don't know. They just talked the one time when they're humans and they turned, and no other real mention of.
Remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted?
What do you mean?
I hate the way you don't have hands.
Plagues this land, growing more
desolation of Smaug. Your arms move too much for your body not moving. I hate it.
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the world serpent, along with the great
blame it on him.
Followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy. I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
You got low standards, buddy. Alright. I just want to talk to somebody. Oh, I'm here. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go now. Oh,
boy,
no!
What did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
I had an angle. Oh. Got it. I'm so lucky. That one. These are... Okay. Ethun Apple. Okay, I got that. Well, I'm going to hit you because I don't trust you. Now we're going to climb a chain. I want you to destroy a statue. I just wanted to talk. Okay. Jesus. Another ship bit. This armor. I remember what chest is what.
Hey, this does more than just for those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire realm?
Oh, now we have a thing. Perfect. Sweet. I can read those runes, I think. Oh, you're a glowy bit. I can't get to you. Okay. Well, let's just go back. I want to see if you can read the runes we just passed by. Then we're going to go to the center. See if... can't figure anything out with that, rune bit thing we got. Going right into the rocks. Don't mind me, Snake. Telling the story.
Did the frog give a ride to the scorpion?
Oh, right back up.
He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river.
Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay.
He's asking for stories, but he knows it's a bad story. At least he's getting better. Can you read this?
I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Air! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It is not a name I know.
Me neither. Huh.
Hmm. I'll probably have to go around and light all these. Okay. Go back to the other one. Discovery. Learning. Finish the story. Just in time for me to get off the boat again.
I see some loot up there.
I don't know what you're talking about. Did I miss it? Should point out exactly where it is. See the loot. You're not gonna tell me where it is. No. That's your job.
Another name. Geartiful.
Yes, Geartiful. Well, let's see if we can't fast travel to the center now. Back up to full. What's this one over here? This is Fafnir's. Why can't I go to this? Don't know. Had to load it up first.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Why?
Right, I know.
I guess we're going here. He's telling me where to go.
We jump.
Really? Bad idea!
Belly flop. Wait, what? I didn't stray from the path. Oh, it's literally right. I was just following the kid. That was a really dumb loading for death. Kid just was like, all right, we'll follow you.
You found something interesting.
Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
That's it?
Let's get you squared away, then.
Oh. Low perk activation. It's kind of bad. Yeah, I guess I'll do it. Or
safe, bruiser boy.
Can I upgrade him? No. How much solid this virus variants here?
You take care now.
Okay. Let's head out. Dumb they have that you can just kill yourself here thing. But whatever. Head back to that one. I don't know if there's a thing I can get up to on here.
The snake he's holding. A world serpent?
Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor's just really big?
Unlikely.
Never met Thor, huh? I mean, you did chuck a statue. Was there anything up here? I can't get up here from here. Alright. Keep heading west. Run over this thing. That's just a rock.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
A weird angle. Bunch of shipwrecks here.
So did the frog give a ride to the scorpion?
Set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Yes. Perhaps. All right. These have red on them. They must be punched. Shit bit.
Ah, more of those.
A lot of them so far. Right, hit them all.
This needs a different cipher than the one we have.
Well, see how badly this goes. Oh shit. This is bad. This is real bad. Oh. We're gonna let this go.
On my way.
I don't want you to do it. Thank you. We're nowhere near. Not afraid to fight those. In level 6. All right. Well, a prop.
This needs a different cipher than the one we have.
All right. Is this where the shipwreck stuff is? I think it might be. Let's take a look back over here. You can't even hit the goddamn barrel. Thank you.
So did the frog give a ride to the scorpion?
The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
Throw an axe at that crow.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh.
We will continue another time.
You need to go back and throw it at that crow. Very important. Doesn't seem to mind me doing this. There we go. Alright, let's go. I have to. There's 51. I doubt I'm gonna get 51 of those things, but I just have to do it. Get in here. Head this way. See that crow again. There's a dock right there.
What you said about the scorpion?
Enough about the scorpion.
To do harm. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth.
There, finally.
Enough stories.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Gonna cause a fight. Do it. Hooper Hope. What's up, buddy? Oh, you blew up. You're dead. Oh, huh? Oh, fuck you. There we go. Oh, they're gonna blow up! Fuck.
You are more focused.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago. And yeah. I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed.
This is a long time ago.
I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple.
Well, good job.
But I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
That's it.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
Useless. I don't know if I can hit that crow from here. That is a throw. How far can... That's not even close. That's not even close. I wonder if I can get in that ship, though.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
Wait a minute.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying. Roy. Do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard is
right. Right. I knew that. I did.
I think there might be a way to get to that stuff. I have to try. There's a lot of just side quest stuff. Yeah, I gotta find out. Angle is here for a reason. Eventually.
Yes, sir.
do anything. What if I do? That doesn't do it. Alright. Missing. No. Alright. Let's go. Sidetracked so easily. What? There's something over here? No. Here's a dock. Alright, I just have to look. Oop, oop. Night.
You wanna dock here?
Ah! I'm so bad with controls. Can I not dock? Here? Here we go. I think this is pretty much the last one. Are they really hidden? Isle of Death. Promising. Climb up there. There's something I should be looking at. No? Alright. What was that noise? I think it was the wolf ability came back off cooldown.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Gonna be a doozy.
Boy.
Kaveka.
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Focus up, boy.
Ow. Not so slow. Alright, you're dead. He's dead. Oh, a little shield, huh? Oh, that's a thing. You. Oh, you're gonna hit me, huh? So slow. Oh, that's annoying. So isn't this. Is that it? I guess so.
I must speak with you.
Yes, you must.
Remember, spirit.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen seeking refuge from the desolation.
Well, I bet that turned out well.
I know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine.
We cannot undo your mistake, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew.
They're all dead.
I believe they are still under the water.
I can't do. I can't swim.
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh, well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
It's learning.
You are learning.
Well, how do I go swimming?
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Oh, it's really? Treasure here.
Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. Mm-hmm. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
Oh, that's what all this is for,
yep. I can
live
with that if it means we keep exploring.
But all
and
this is...
helping others.
Thing. I don't know if I... I'm gonna learn an ability to smash these rocks. Just don't know it. Well. I can't go in water. Can I... go on this thing? No. I don't know how to... do this yet. I don't think I can. Unless the serpent fucks off. Well, that one's just gonna have to be later. Back on the boat. Nope. Alright. Yeah, water is going to drop here at some point. I come back for that. Alright. Alright, that's everything. Now we gotta go back to here. Alright, let's go. This barrel on the way.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Did I?
Port.
Sorry?
Port.
Oh, the boat's left.
Correct.
Yeah. No more distractions for now. Head straight to the next world. Kratos, you should be able to roll faster than this. Is there a, yeah, there is. I see a flag right there. Oh, that's over here. All right, let's go. Get us up there. We've got places to be. Wonder what world they're gonna take me to now. You read these braziers now?
Another name.
You can read those. And punch them. Oh, Harpern again. Wait, why am I here? Oh, we're going to the mountain.
I still can't read these.
Why do I bring you along, boy?
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
That's what I call my... Yeah, you get... Alright, there's a thing we can come back to now. Over here. I need lug around stupid crystal thing. And bring it back here. Puzzle is all right there. And you could also have story time here. Climbing on his back. But fine, you do you. Hey, remember me?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Find a way back there. I haven't gone yet. Oh, I'm still not.
Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
I got to fight shit again. I hope not.
Wolf!
Oh, hello. Fucking dogs. Oh, you caught me. Good job, boy.
It is over.
Can I go up this way? Yes. Riding on a gondola, going super slow. Let's look forward. There at the snow. Something bad's gonna happen. We're moving too slow.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Could explain why. gonna practice. Well, they both do the same thing. At some point, he's going to steal.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Careless whisper.
Right.
I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet. Got no rhythm.
Well, there's the black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Well.
It's working. She was right.
Do I move with it?
No. Let us finish this.
Yes, I walk with it. We're gonna get something popping out in the middle of this at some point. It's too close to the camera. Try to deplete this. Goes for a while. Gonna lull us into a sense of complacency, then I'll get a big jump scare. I'm just telling myself that so I won't jump, even though I probably would. Oh, yeah, he does stop. Okay, it's not automatic. Pretty long-winded. Now it's gone.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
That's the way back down. Well, time to work that lactic acid. Let's follow the yellow painted stuff. Look to see if any giant boulders get knocked down.
Father said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain is a tribute to some important giant.
No, we're right in the mouth now. There's the drool.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Maybe it's just halitosis. I cannot move left or right. I can only move forward. All right.
That entrance matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here.
Anything around here? Just dead souls. Dark souls, whatever you want to call it.
Is that a deer?
Can't see.
I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Pretty cool looking.
No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
This is a cool fucking statue.
Nothing.
All right.
What does it say?
No yoke beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Well, I'm angry. I need to think. I punch thing.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Pick up another.
There's a second light crystal around here.
We're going looking.
Prepare yourself.
Hello. 1, 2, 3. Launch. 1, 2, 3. Slam. 1, 2, 3. Slam. 1, 2, 3. Slam. That ice frost build up.
No match for us.
Pretty badass. I mean. And it does go way over. Time. Well, what am I supposed to do with that? Am I gonna learn to find a way to get rid of that fucking cancer shit?
Is that sap in a cave? Weird. Doesn't look like it's working.
Well, there's the thing I need.
Oh, how do you think that got up there?
Oh. Well, shoot it. Nice subversion. Well done, game.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Will now.
Room!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
I'll put it ahead.
Sure. Ross.
That's a cool fucking statue, though.
What you doing?
3 times.
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. The door.
The Giants mean to test us further.
That's a cool statue. I'm gonna.
Oh, punch the door.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
You kinda have to.
That helps, right?
Well, go down.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Kind of like, God, what was that? BFG? Some other thing. Talked about, you know, can't be too giant because otherwise they, be able to really move around all that much. Because there's a whole physics things involved. Is there anything else on? Yeah, that's a climb there thing. Do I want to do it? I do. Although I think this is the way to go. God damn it. Summon these things. Fucking bitch. Fuck you. Whew. All right, I feel better. Goddamn witches, I hate them. Now they start summoning things. Well, there's gonna be a chest somewhere nearby. I think this is progress and I don't want to take it. I'm gonna backtrack. I like these. Oh, okay. Head this way. I'm not entirely sure. There's a chest here. I knew it. This is materials, if I remember right. Oh, it's armor. No, these aren't even good. Compare. Only good with cooldowns. So many skills, though. Jesus. Nothing else to do for you. All right. That's going to be it for tonight. A little shorter than yesterday, but I got a few more things I got to do before the show. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Again, these, if you're watching this on YouTube, these are Twitch VODs I put up at the end of the week. If you want to watch them live, it's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 7 to 9 p.m. Eastern. They go up on YouTube later that week on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. If you want to check out the rest of the stuff we got going on the channel, we got some... you guys are going. We got some Uncharted going, and I'll be putting these up too. But for all of us here, I'd like to thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a good or day, whatever you're watching.